Camp Coxcomb. Not much left here, of course, but in its day, a training ground for thousands of GIs under General Patton. This is the center of Camp Coxcomb here. There's a big circle, and then there's roads radiating out from every which way. These guys, a lot of them from the east, thought they were going to have a vacation because they were coming to California. And this isn't the California they anticipated. But it was a very effective training area. Now we go east across Highway 177, where all the training took place in the field. Tank maneuvers, so on. Palen Pass Road. Okay, first objective. Okay, these stone structures here were used for practice for the troops that were training to go to Africa as either to attack or to be defensive positions. I don't know which. But the landscape hasn't changed a lick since they were here, okay, almost 80 years ago. can almost hear these GIs griping about having to do all this work out here. And I have to say, I can't blame them. I think that's the way. I'm gonna try it again. See if there's a bypass. Thank you. here's the road, if I can just get there. That somehow. Okay, we just passed the electronic facility up here, big tower, a couple 300 feet high, and the road is much easier now. For how long, I don't know. And continuing east. Hopefully one of the next stops will either be a cab, the cabins, or it'll be Patton's bunker. We'll see. Been driving in sand wash for miles. I wonder how long it's going to last. We're 21 miles into this trip right now. Supposed to be a turnoff pretty quick up here to go down to see some cabins and Patton's bunker. We'll see how that works out. Well, I see something on the hillside over there. Looks like the cabins I've been looking for. We'll see. 1885? I don't think so. Whew. Hard scrabble. Jeeper Allen to Keeper. 2-1802. There's a road up to a mine. I'm not even going to bother with it. It's time to set up camp. So I'm going to go down below and find a flat spot. And that'll be it. Good morning. I just broke camp and decided to drive up the hill to this other area here. Way up that hill behind me, I'll show you in a minute, is another mine. It's about 10 switchbacks to get up there to walk. No way I'm going to drive it. I don't know if they're visible, but the cabins are down there about, oh, I'd say a half mile down. That's near where I camped. It's as still as death up here. I'll look up and see if I can find what mine this was. And the other one as well, for which the cabin served down below. Eerily quiet. My son said it best. He said it's so quiet your ears hurt to hear something.